Right, so this is part two to the series I'm doing over here in this beautiful community in Ocala, Florida. Once again, my name is Brandon Polito. If you joined me from the last video, thank you very much for watching my videos. Once again, I'm just trying to provide as much content, valuable info as well to you guys, as I am an out-of-state specialist over here on the Prasad Group. I want to pretty much show you guys what we are looking at today. This is a step down from the Camden, right? This is now the Del Rey model that they have available. They actually have quick move-ins that are going to be done around October. They're low 400s, or rather high 300s. This is a four bedroom, two bath, 2,034 square feet. You'll see the similarities from the last one we just seen. And let's take a look. Once again, the homes really present very, very well. I'm sure you guys see that great room that's further down there. So we're going to look straight up. We get the paneling that they have kind of going along the walls. We'll see our initial two bedrooms here, so we can make a left or a right. We'll see what's the one that's, or rather the bedroom that's right in front of the home. At the very top, here we are. Very front, not top. This is what we're looking at as far as closet space. Now, I'm showing you guys these homes so you guys can see that, yes, there still are available inventory that is affordable at the same time, and not having to sacrifice the very nice finishes that you see here or throughout the bathroom. These are really beautiful homes. Let's take a look at the actual linen closet that we have. Now, this will complete. I was looking at bedroom number two. Keep in mind, I want you guys to pay attention to the actual spacing that we have in this bedroom. Once again, we're still in the same community, so we're right near the Equestrian Center, which is one of the main attractions that they actually have over here in Ocala. So once again, we're greeted by options. We just got through the first two bedrooms and bath. If we make a left, we'll actually be greeted with the garage. Hopefully they don't kill me, but I kind of want to open this. I tried, it wouldn't. Sorry about that, guys. But that's our two-car garage. This will be the HVAC. Yep, there we are. Oh, slammed my door pretty hard, jeez. Here's our laundry room. This model doesn't come with a sink, but we can still see this will be our third bedroom. They have this kind of as an office. I'll probably take the bedroom in the front of the home and make it my office, but this actual floor plan reminds me of a Lennar Homes kind of floor plan. But trust me, we're not at Lennar Homes at all. This is not that. Let's see our great room. Here we are. Dining, living, kitchen. Still pretty open, right? So if that home previously was a bit too much square footage for you, at least you guys see that they still have really, really nice touches. Really ample pantry space. Really nice countertops. Cabinetry as well. They do come with different finishes, but at least you can see that standard is 42 inch cabinets, really high ceilings, so you don't feel cramped in here, right? I'm a really big fan of this home. You guys let me know what you think, because I already know that for what they're offering over here in Ocala, if you still wanted to have a home with a really nice covered lanai, and the location is key as well, and being around one of the main things that, or rather main attractions that Ocala has, you know, this home might be for you. It's still reasonably priced. They are offering incentives as well. I discussed with the people that work here that they're willing to work with you guys. So if you guys are looking to relocate and been thinking about Ocala, or if you see my other Ocala videos, I'm just trying to give you guys the options, you know, wherever you're coming from, whatever state. It doesn't matter, we provide the same service to all of our clients. Keep that in mind. The number is going to be here. It should pop up. Dual sinks, right? Nicely separated though, so you can still, you know, have your things put in place. Let's take a look at the spacing. This is where we are. Here's your shower. It does have framing, but it does have like a little sitting area there. This would be the toilet, of course. Light start, let me turn that on. Take a look too, you know. They have pretty good light switches as well. That may be something weird that I pointed out, but yeah. So this is pretty much what we have as far as the second model, which is the second smallest. And I'm gonna show you after this the smallest model, but yet the most affordable in this community. So if you guys like to join me, I'm gonna show you guys that one right now. And we'll actually, we'll keep this in the same video. All right, everybody, this is part three to my little series that I've been doing over here in Ocala. Keep in mind, my name is Brandon Pulido. I'm a realtor, part of the Presada Group over in Orlando. But enough about me, I'm in Ocala. Like I said, I'm looking at a 3-bedroom, 2-bath behind me, right? Square footage wise, we're actually looking at 1504 square feet. So I want you to see this 2-car garage with a really nice driveway. I want you guys to take a look inside. Remember, my last videos, I did mention that the Equestrian Center was one of their most renowned attraction places over in Ocala. As you guys know, this is the horse capital. We're actually 10 minutes from there. You see this smart bell here? This is pretty much included. Not pretty much, it's included. It's standard when you buy a brand new home like this. This is 2022 build. The lock as well. All the smart technology that you see here is pretty much standard when it comes to buying one of these homes. A little bit different, right? We're looking at the actual laundry room in the front of the home. Let me know what you guys feel about that. But I wanted to show you guys a really nice downsize. Remember, this is just over 1500 square feet. The price will reflect that as well. So if you're looking for something that's not as big as the other models, this one might be for you. I know I've had a lot of people reaching out for 3.2s right around that $300,000 point, and this is another one of those. So we have actually the wonderful sales rep that's actually here, Miss Cassie. Miss Kathy, thank you very much. So we're right here, we're gonna see our dining area. It's pretty separated from the actual main living space. So I want you guys to take a look at absolutely everything. As far as spacing between the homes, you see it's pretty sufficient. If we make a left, we're gonna actually be starting with the bedrooms, but I'll show you guys the main area first. As you see, the home kind of flows this way, and we'll see our master right at the end of the home. So let's take a look at this. Like I mentioned in the other videos, as everything you see as far as the cabinets, it's pretty standard. The only thing that might change is just the color. I believe it had white, gray was an option as well. Let's take a look at this nice little kitchen countertop here. Have a little breakfast space, fits 3 chairs. You could probably fit one on the end here too. Squeeze in another person. I know I've done that before. But here's our actual main great room. We'll go through here. You see in the other models as well, this covered lanai has not moved anywhere, so this is pretty much how you're gonna get it. Really nice backyard area. And let's start at the actual master. Let's do this. You see, we're not sacrificing closet space at all when it comes to all three of these homes that we've seen, as they all have a walk-in closet. Some may be bigger than the others, but at least you know that you have sufficient space when it comes to your main bedroom. Let's take a look at the bath, framed as well. I actually opened this up for you guys. You know what, I might take a shower in here too right now. We'll see how we are. It's not bad, it's definitely not bad. Let's see, I could sit here, right? I'll probably put, oh, there's a shower. I'll probably put a removable one, but that's just me. Dual sinks, of course. Really nice countertops. Everything is solid. This is a brand new construction home, and I was waiting to tell you guys, but this is actually right around that $300,000 mark. Keep in mind, they are offering incentives. They have quick move-ins available at 304, and up from there, I believe the most expensive one was like 318. So if that's something that kind of fits your budget and you're liking the kind of quality and styling of the home, make sure you reach out to me. We're gonna go actually make a right. Right, let me open this up so you guys see. Okay, I see what it is. So the pantry moved to here. It's definitely not bad, but you guys let me know. I don't know if I like that too much, but keep in mind the price point you can't beat. So if you're looking for somewhere to move in the Ocala area, this would be perfect. Make sure you reach out and call us. I'm a realtor, part of the Presada Group. I'm sure you've seen the number pop up on the screen multiple times throughout the video. I'm sorry guys, but you know, we do gotta make sure that you guys know who to call. So here we are, we're coming across our last bedroom. I'm actually running out of space on my camera, but let's see if we can snap this in. This is another bedroom, very last, 3-2. Here we are in the closet. And I'll show you this very last thing here. and we'll meet in the front of the house and I'll have a little chat with you guys. All right, so I'm pretty much wrapped up with this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, make sure you reach out to the phone number that's on the screen, right? If you're interested in one of these models, my name is Brandon Polito. I'm a realtor, part of the Posada Group. Make sure you subscribe to the channel as well. Thank you so much. Have a great day. All right.
Are you doing them in Spanish?